Implementing changes arising from validation. Analyzing and discussing the results of validation leads to improvement in assessment quality. Any gaps recorded in assessing candidate knowledge and skills need to be reviewed. An improved assessment practice needs to be implemented. Implementing the improved assessment changes to own practice.